2018 was the first event.
And it basically was like this like seventh or eighth annual Dam to Dam. And a group of guys said, we've done some Ironmans, let's turn Dam to Dam into a triathlon. Whatever it takes to complete what we call the Dam Man.
That's harder than an Ironman.